your boy Flamingo. I'm back. Got the titties out, tucking the titties back in. You know what I'm saying? Yo, what up, Steven? What's good? What's cracking? All right. Ghost of Tsushima, if I'm pronouncing that right. Gonna give it a second go, man. Gonna give it a second go. Let's see how this goes. Subtitles on, baby. I think I did this already, man.
Mongol Empire is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless.
Did I do this already?
Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army fighting to slow the invasion.
Thank you, Maria.
Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them.
I feel like I did this already, man.
We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition, courage, honor.
Honor.
They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai!
I think I gotta do this again.
Nodadachi.
I think I gotta do this again. No. Well, whatever, we're gonna do this again. But faster, since I know how to fucking do this now. Let's go. We are. Youth of a nation.
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada. It's me, your boy. Kind of looks like me, right?
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Coca-Cola be burning up like that. That's crazy. That is crazy.
Samurai! Do you surrender?
Hold on. Let me switch over sounds. Hold on. Give me a second. Is it this one? No. Shit. I think I fucked up. Whatever. All right, let's go.
Cowards without honor deserve no mercy. No mercy!
Oh, shit, I gotta fight. Let's go. York?
You must take their leader's hand! Push through! Their leader retreated!
I'm not hitting anyone. Damn, I ain't hit one person. Not one person. Alright, let's go. That's how easy it was to die. One block. One block and you're done.
We've lost so many. We have to keep pushing, Lord Takai.
Okay, let's go.
Even if it costs us our lives.
All right.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me. More
Mongol dog. Cut them down.
All right. This shit didn't ask me anything. No difficulty or nothing. Or do the screen shit and everything. Difficulty, medium. Let's keep it medium. I'm gonna breeze through this. Dodge. Let's go. How do I run? Bitch, you dead. Bitch. You dead? Alright. I think I'm better at this now. Let's go. Oh, you block R1, right? Let's go. Get your reinforcements, cuz. Damn, how do I block again? Okay, block. Quick fire. Aim. L1, okay. Music went away like I was losing. All right, let's go.
We're all that's left. There is only
one path. You got another win?
Find the
moment. Dang. I'll fight. Catching up for real.
I know.
I feel like taking a break until those DMRs are done, man. How's the sound, by the way? Am I good? Hell yeah, gotta nerf it today. These graphics are insane. What up, Tony Enzo? In the building. That kind of looks like me, right?
I am Khotan, cousin of Kublai.
Cousin of Brian.
Grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword...
Oh, look at the sweat.
You know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language. Traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame, and
look at these graphics. At one point, Sonic the Hedgehog was amazing graphics.
I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
I should beat that guy for Halloween. Oh, jeez. Let's do this. Oh, grow up, man. A little arrow, really? We're jamming. Hope you like jamming too. Alright, let's go.
How did I get here?
Oh, shackles.
Someone saved me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword.
That was easy.
Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. My armor. Broken. But better than nothing.
Halfway through his body.
How are your wounds? Can you run?
Yeah.
I think so. Where's my sword?
Where'd you have me?
Not here.
You're on here.
I'll take care of this. Please hide.
Oh, don't hurt me!
Shield, Dominique. Bryce.
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Damn.
There's nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
Jito, get him.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
All right, bitch. We at? Leave me alone.
Witches.
Come on. We can't help him now. Look out.
Raiders. Armed for battle.
They've been riding across the island. Taking slaves. Through here. Clear the road. If we cross, someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that chance.
Wait. God. Now. Come on.
Wait on you.
More guards.
We'll take the rooftops.
Roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana.
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. You'll find the buyer. Get your sword back.
He calls it a katana. We call it a katana.
A long ride ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back. Through here.
Did I get it? Was it in here, right?
The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead.
Okay. Okay.
Search the house. It will answer. It must be here.
Here we go, baby. My sword, baby.
I am Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. And I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Clan Sakai has saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that, Uncle.
Show me.
Go beat my uncle's ass real quick. Alright, Uncle. Alright, Unc. Let's fucking do this, Unc.
Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
No, what happened to my audio?
Attack!
Okay. Is this working still? Yeah, alright.
I am ready.
All right, boy.
Try to strike me. It is your turn to attack, Jin.
I beat the shit out of you, Unc.
Well done. If you had fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
The old lady.
Fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
Lord, he's man.
Big, but I'm quicker. I'll stay out of his reach. Wait for him to get tired. Then drop him with one strike.
Good. A samurai must always fight with patience and discipline. Even when his opponent resorts to trickery.
I'll remember, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses.
Okay.
Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage.
Let's go. Better block, Uncle.
Enough. I yield.
You let me win.
Not at all. If you held a real sword, I would be dead.
Really?
I would never lie to you, Jin. Now for a change, try to block my attacks.
Let's go.
That will not go easy on you. Fine block. Good
job. I got one more block for you.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good.
Got it. I said I got it. Let's go.
It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move.
All right.
Once I strike, block my attack. Fine parry.
Let's go, boy.
You must parry before I strike. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It would take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear.
Mm.
Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack.
Oh.
Excellent counter. Excellent dodge. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. A fine counterattack. See, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting. The first to land five strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus. Well struck, Uncle.
Very good.
That was easy. My uncle's trash.
Before we eat, I have one last question.
I'm not gay, I promise you.
For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control over our emotions.
What?
And
you know this.
honor.
Honor.
To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
Facts.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
All right, sounds good, sounds good.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
I'm not your samurai.
All right, let's go, boy. What you got for me?
Good. You found your sword.
Where can I find a horse?
The stables aren't far. This way.
Fuck this dude up. My toy.
Stables.
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me.
Fuck it.
We can get close, slit their throats, and kill them without a sound.
Without honor. I will not break my code.
Face me, invader!
Okay, pulsing. Got you. Who fucking wants more of this?
We can't save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it! More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Where's the other guy?
Thank you, my lord.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Yeah.
Go.
It's where I hid my hairline.
And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you.
He's got great hair, man.
My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is
mine. I think they're gonna hook up, man.
Please.
A lot of chemistry between them. Back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. Stables are just up ahead.
Get to the horses. They want the Bronco right here, baby.
They're samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us. Which horse do you want?
They want the... Should I get the Knight? I think I'm gonna go with the Bronco. Yes.
Easy there.
He suits you.
And he needs a name.
Noble. Hold on with Noble.
Trusty companion.
Yeah. Confident. Confident in my decision. Little town, Komoda town. Outbound cow, show you how. This man moving.
Castle Canada.
They're holding your uncle inside.
All right, Ryan.
The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Kotrin can't set fire to our best swordsman.
How do I run again? Oh.
Humiliated my uncle.
Okay.
Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols were thinking.
Come here, run. Run, my dude, run!
Wait here until
I here we go. I got you.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Oh boy. Bruh. You want some of this? Who wants some of this? You? Too much.
You did it.
Don't sound surprised.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Let's go, boys. Keep moving. Let's keep it moving. Boy, you done fucked up, bro. I'll let you know. Let's go. I want them all. Let's go, boys.
Keep moving. We can't retreat.
Keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
How do I get more?
Here we go.
Ooh. Buddy. Don't turn your back on me, cuz. Alright, let's go, bro. Dodging everyone. Fuck you up in your honor, cuz. I got this. Alright, let's go here, buddy.
Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
Pretty badass. Not even gonna lie.
Jin, your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew. Broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire. Jin. This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Never, bitch. Come on, bro. I'm not supposed to be him. Because no way I was getting away from that.
Enough. Surrender. Show your uncle how easily he can bring peace to your home. Save yourself. Save yourself.
Please let me find him again.
Master. It's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's
party. Damn, she's pushing me all the way to the... Critical. All right.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
How about...
The people above all else. A true samurai.
I like this guy. This guy looks fly.
Save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within his blade. He is always with you.
Are my widgets not showing?
How do I save?
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I couldn't. could have saved him. But the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home. Killed our samurai.
You forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura and retake our home.
We'll need some help.
Riders, the Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass.
Oh shit. How do I fucking kneel? Where's the grass?
Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass.
Oh. Okay, I was pressing the wrong button the entire time.
The Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Not 16 people. That's easy. They're gone.
They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
Aww.
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies.
Do you know the Muffin Man? That's all I know about the Muffin Man. That's it, just that part.
Lady Masawadachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Oh, shit.
Castle walls.
You dream it?
Bazooka. Make me a bazooka.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Yuna. We will save your brother.
And your uncle.
And your uncle. Are getting juicy. That's crazy. Can you imagine being there in person? Hey, the robe is out, boy. You know what I'm saying? Got the tickle bitties tucked in. You feel me? How you doing, Mr. Royalty? Always in the building. I appreciate that. Sucker Punch presents. I like that. Shrek. Donkey.
Looking for me?
Donkey. All right, let's go, boy. Easy kill. Easy kill. All right, bro. Yeah, you shocked? Why are you shocked? Oh shit, bro. Alright. That's it for you, bro. What's his left? Anybody else left? Huh. Okay, that's who these bums had. Nothing. Gotta go this way. Okay. Got it. Why didn't even check in here? Just go with me. You know, my favorite scene from Shrek is when Fiona, I think it's Fiona, right? When she sings with the bird. And the bird blows up. Oh my God, I was so shocked that happened when I first saw that. And then she made it for breakfast. Okay, let's go. Look at this guy. Straight. I don't remember that scene. You're gonna have to throw it in the chat, the YouTube link. Hopefully I don't have to fight.
Lord Sakai.
What's up, player?
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the Kami keep you from harm.
The window work here? Okay.
Does your bow need work, my lord? You don't have a bow?
I lost mine at Komodo Beach.
I'd give you one if I had it. Though, if Sensei Ishikawa is alive, I hear he has a fine collection of weapons. Bring one to me, and I'll make sure it's in the best possible condition.
Oh shit, good looking out, sis. Okay.
Thank you.
May your aim go
true. It.
Oh, the baby.
My lord.
The baby I saved.
My lord.
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta Farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally, I'd let them tear into each other all they want, but the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from
me. I don't remember it, but I know the song. I need a hero.
I came straight here. Stayed off the roads, just like you said, Lord Sakai.
I'm glad you got here safely. How is your little one holding up?
He's braver than his father. People didn't believe it when I told them a samurai sent us here.
Take care of yourself. And the little one.
The people here don't have much to offer.
Trolls also. Trolls is up there. But you want to know a good soundtrack? You gotta watch the movie Chef. That has a banging soundtrack. And it's a really good movie. One of my favorites.
Light and sharp. The katana of Clan Sakai. An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique. As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
No, I offer, man.
Your sword arm protects us all, my lord. I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord.
All right. Who's crying? Are you crying? You crying? Whatever. Hey, yeah, Chef was such good. What role does he say? Hold on. I can't even see what role he said.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man.
Saigyo
spent too much of his later years sitting in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
Lean back a little bit. Not gonna lie, it's a little hot in this robe, man. Titty's about to come out.
How is your armor fitting? I can repair all kinds of armor. Make it the envy of Hachiman himself.
Even broken armor fresh off the battlefield?
Well, that does look quite damaged. Bring me something in better condition, and I would be honored to show you my skill.
Okay, okay. Complete till you receive the gear.
Okay. Well.
Stay strong, and as wounded as Mokubara. Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
My lord. I like the sound of that. Look, no horse in sight, right? Oh, he's coming all the way over here.
Horse.
Nah. It was realistic right there. I know. I'm about to throw that song on. Girls, girls, girls. The flamingo's gone wild up in here. Okay. Press options. Alright. This is Tate. Warrior's Code. Okay. As your legend grows, you will learn powerful new techniques. Okay. I guess I go to here, right? And learn from her, right? Alright, let's go. Come on. Where's that? Down here? Bamboo. To the water? Look at the horse stops, man. So realistic. The Mexican rodeo. Ole! Ole! Mongol territory is where I'm. Come on, boy. Oh, shit. Keep forgetting the dodge, the dodging button. Let's go, big boy. Shit. He's a creep. Let's go, boy. I'll get shit for that. this guy. Let's go, boy.
Damn.
Well, I have captions for myself. I can't say Orale. Orale. O'Reilly. How's that? O'Reilly. You're dead, bro. Just a heads up. It. Hey, losers. Let's fucking get it. Oh, shit. I'm buying. Wow. I'm really getting jumped like that. Captions on that? Did I turn captions off? Because I would like to know what he said about me. Whatever. Let's go. Let's go, you big bitch. Dude's over here. Oh, these dudes, huh? Why is it so hard? This is the Ghost of Tsushima. I think I'm pronouncing it right. Why can I not hear the audio going off on here? I can't hear the likes and stuff. Appreciate the light, royalty.
Who will face me first?
All right, man. This is getting too hard. Let's go, bro. All right, come on, boy. You next. You shocked? What you shocked about? shit, bro. Damn, he hit me with a double. Alright, I gotta fight these guys here. I gotta kill this guy right here. Oh, he's dead? Well, the guys with the horses. I saw somebody run.
Come and fight.
So, dude. I do this, man. Oh shit. Uh oh, my moderator's walling out. It's her first day on the job and she's screwing up. What is my moderator doing? How am I gonna open the door and then slice it open? Sensei Flamingo, thank you. I appreciate that. Now that I'm playing this again, it's not that bad. I wasn't liking it the first time. I kind of like it now. I just, there needs to be more stories. The way you get me is more stories. You can't switch. I think you gotta go to your regular page and then type in Grande Flamingo and then type from there. I'm gonna have to write you up for that, Maria. Ooh.
That's Yuna.
Yuna, what your ass doing?
Come on. Let's go,
Nobu. I guess you could still write some like typical YouTube shit, like and like and share and all that shit while you're logged into my shit. Find Yuna. What the fuck, Yuna? Oh, there goes Yuna. So
you found me.
That's my girl, y'all.
Well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They
what?
Had a blacksmith with them.
No fucking way.
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Canada Inlet.
I know the place.
This guy knows everything. Fucks with him. The Warrior Code. Warriors over hosts.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
Quickly, Nobu.
Taka can help you after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
He might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time. You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how
you
feel.
Oh my gosh, Maria. You didn't even switch it? That's pretty funny. What? Oh, I'm bad.
Let's go, Nobu. I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy. There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp.
It shall.
There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
A sniper?
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. Defenses in back are formidable. You could scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
Hey, they be dropping knowledge here, man.
Still under construction.
The good old Yin Yang. If the game ain't dropping knowledge, royalty's dropping knowledge. You know what I'm saying?
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, we just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want
the dude's outfit's
thing.
All held down by bungee cords. That's fucking
wild.
We have
to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it.
Ooh.
To save my family. And what's left of yours.
What up, Dirk? Dirk is in the building.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Taka, he's been through a lot, even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. But it was that or starve. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
Fucking let's fight back then.
Through here.
can challenge this clown.
If they see us.
Thank you, man. It's Ghost of Tsushima. I think I'm pronouncing it right. I keep saying that shit.
And open their throats.
Ooh, can I break the code? That's a lot of work. Flashback?
What do you think, Jin?
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
The bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No, but we're getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
Hopefully, no little cubs, man. Right here, yep. There it goes.
We got him.
Careful, he could still be alive. This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle, there's a gash in his side, not from an arrow.
An assassin from Yarikawa. Traitor, you would stab the Chito in the back.
Rosakai. Control yourself. We are not criminals, like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you. He must answer for this crime with his life.
It's a must. It's a must.
Look in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life.
With honor. Can I teabag him first? What a fail. To go kill somebody and you die like 3 seconds into the mission.
When we take their life.
He puts the ass in assassin, you know what I'm saying?
With courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Cowards strike from the shadows.
Put some water on your face, bro. You got blood all over it, man. Oh, I'm gonna knock down my system. That sounded kind of real.
Jin. What's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
I broke the code, girl. Damn, that's what's wrong.
We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
But I'm not a thief, woman.
Focus hearing. Okay. dude's dead. Those pigs are dangerous. Thanks for the shares, Dirk. Appreciate that. Alright, can I get this guy? Ooh. Sorry, dude. Hope you're enjoying your last meal, bro, because you're already dead. I saw something glowing, right? Is that everybody? Oh, not this guy. Fucking blood like crazy. I think that's everybody, you know?
There. A prisoner.
Taka?
Let's find out. No. It's not Taka.
Somebody else, right?
Chiharu!
Oh, shit. Okay. Got my ass. Wow. All right, let me see what this guy's about.
How'd you get in here? We need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
No parachute like Call of Duty?
Let's get to the river.
Let's
we'll
go.
Be safe there.
Damn, look how fast he ran.
Are you with the Straw Hat, Ronin?
I was. I cut ties with them after they started running low on rations.
Lord Shimura's been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsu Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
Ooh, did I miss that?
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know him, but a lot of prisoners move through here.
This guy's got cardio.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. Young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in.
Welcome to my channel, man. If you're new to it, leave a like.
I have a friend.
Let me know where you're from, where you're watching from. Where you are, let me know.
The sooner we rescue
Taka,
the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Taka will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy.
going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.
Lord Shimura, you deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting.
My twin.
And you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
Chill, Uncle, chill.
You lost everything. But your nephew is still alive. My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything. And they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you abandon your children?
I won't make them your slaves.
I'm gonna mess this guy up, yo. I think I like this one better. Hold for details. I'm holding. Whatever. Okay. The entire library I gotta do? Shit. Okay. I guess I'll go here.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Wow. That scenery is just... Watch out.
attention. Hey-ya!
Waterfall is kind of sketchy. I'm getting my horse, man.
Someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
Great bow is a work of art, my lord.
You have my thanks.
I'm back over here, huh? I think I'm gonna end it before I go to this guy. I'm gonna end it right here. Got a good hour and a half. Got a good hour 40. All right, let me save this. Oh, come on. Okay, gotcha. Save game. All right, we in here. We in here, y'all. Thanks for. Anyways, thanks for watching.